start now. Two laps have been scored. Here we go. Back to green. Mike Glass trying to make the move underneath Gary Heber. Heber fights him off. Now Glass flies high, and Brett Beaver is going to slip by the 3M. Brett Beaver moves up a spot. Mike Glass comes battling back down on the inside. Glass will reclaim the position. And here comes A.J. Earhart trying to work his way underneath the 32 of Brett Beaver. Now A.J. slips up the banking in corner number four. Racing from about six on back. Meanwhile, at the head of the field, Matt Massone, the 15L. Whoa, one car hard into the wall.